Go about your business.
Everyone, meet your new teacher.
This is our substitute? You have to leave? So soon?
Well, my doctor thinks I need to rest through my pregnancy. So until I'm back, you'll have Ms. Malkin.
It's not brain surgery, gang.
Guys, you don't have to be afraid of change. Change is a beautiful part of life.
There's a time for trees to lose their leaves, and a time those leaves return.
Oh, I don't sing.
Oh, okay. How about we continue with the class, then? I'm going to teach with Ms. Malkin today, so...
Please don't leave us, Mrs. Salinas!
Down! Now! Down! No hugs! Sit! In class, we sit up straight, pay attention, and we are what? You!
What? Oh my god, we're quiet?
That's very good listening, Logan. That's a heart for you. The hearts are for when the kids listen. It's to motivate big...
Listening is not a favor. When you listen, you get knowledge, not a carnival prize.
Actually, we have a chance to go to magic.
Ew, what was that?
Peanut butter and ham. My dad overslept.
Okay, well, we are about out of time, so let's wish Mrs. Salinas well. Bye-bye.
But I...
No. I know. Out we go. Better luck with your own kid.
Okay, guys. See you in a...
Moving on. It's Friday. That means one student has to take home a class pet.
What's this now?
We don't do that here.
Not anymore. No way.
In my classroom, you will learn responsibility. You will feed it properly, and you will return it in healthy condition. Alive. Do we have a volunteer?
Come on, somebody raise your hand.
What? You don't remember what happens at these kids' houses? They either forget to feed you or abuse you.
It'll grow back.
Yeesh.